We have to find a dialogue. Respecting each other. Trusting each other. Today is the first time actually that we are doing the bitless bridle. He needs to feel super comfortable and confident. So, right leg, and I'm gonna touch this muscle with the rope. Here we're doing our usual gymnastic work. So she's finding by herself the balance. You have to look for exactly the same quality of work.